If you're looking for your account's API key to integrate MailerLite with other apps, or you're trying to create your own API connections using our documentation, you're at the right place. MailerLite uses API to connect to other applications like Shopify, Zapier, WooCommerce, and more. All you'll need is your account's unique API information. To generate an API token from your account, head over to the Integration tab, click the Use button under MailerLite API, and once you're here, click Generate New Token. Next, give it a unique name so you know what each key is being used for, and then click Create Token. Copy the key or click Download to save it as a text file, and now make sure to keep it somewhere safe on your computer since this page won't be shown to you again. And keep in mind that these keys are unique to your account, and you can create a new key for each integration. If you are a developer and you want to create custom integrations with MailerLite, you can find our API documentation on the same developer API page under Integrations. Scroll down to the MailerLite JSON API section and click the Documentation button. Here you'll find everything you need to access our API information. Click API reference to see the RESTful JSON API, and you can also find our documentation for webhooks. You may notice that you need to locate group IDs for your account for various API calls. To find them, go back to the same developer API page under Integrations, scroll down to the Groups section, and here you'll see the group's IDs for your account.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.